two of the boy contestants will be put in the tub, and that will be Elton and Lex.
I'm not gonna lie, I would much rather. I'm not saying there's a scoreboard, but if there was, the boys are winning.